Now everyone!
Let's get started.
Now for the weather.
Ah, you're back.
I'll see you later then.
Ah, you're back.
Oh.
Come on. Humid.
So hot.
I feel like I'm being baked.
Those girls are way too late.
It must be taking time for them to put on the yukata. Why aren't you two wearing one?
Got clothes like yukata. Man, you look way too normal.
Often say that to me.
Oh, by the way, the exams.
I bet you got a big fat F on them.
Shut up! We don't know that yet.
Are you going to the fireworks festival?
That's right.
Us too! Wanna go together?
Are we getting hit on?
Come on, let's go together.
Do you happen to be a model? You look great in that yukata.
Waiting around's a pain, so can we just go with these chicks? We'll both apologize to the others later.
That's enough. You're disgracing your yukata. You should be more aware of your womanhood.
How could you?
Why don't you go after them then?
So those are the kinds of girls you like, Ryuji?
Well, no, that's...
You know, Yusuke's such a pretty boy, but he is really missing out because of what he says.
I guess. But he's more likable since he stays true to his ideals. Definitely more than somebody I know.
I heard that Ryuji's pretty much failed his exams.
Oh?
Mona, you little...
Hey, it's gonna get crowded if we don't get going.
Agreed.
But, man, you both look amazing in yukata. Talk about Japanese beauty.
Like you need help.
Then why don't you go buy me a towel already, huh?
We're just trying to get out of the rain, but crowded it is.
I guess everyone had the same idea. What's up?
I think I just saw someone I know.
You mean the girl in that black car?
Well, she's got a ride. Oh, time to show your skills, Mona. We need you as a car.
It's not possible in the real world.
My feet hurt. It's cold. The festival's been canceled. This sucks.
We made such a commotion with the public, and this is what we get? Lame. Aren't heroes that lurk in the shadows boring? So that's what makes us cool? To be honest, I'm not a fan. I want to change the world with a loud bang, like a huge firework. Then again, we aren't gonna find someone bigger than Kaneshiro that easily.
The rain is letting up. Though it's regrettable, we should go our separate ways for today.
Yeah, let's go home.
So you won't tell me, no matter what.
I have nothing more to say to you about that.
I see. In that case, I have ways of making you talk.
Huh? What's that supposed to...
Thanks for the drink.
Hey, we're not done here yet! No, you moron. It's past closing time. Clean up the place.
Regrettably, the cause behind the recent psychotic breakdown incidents is still unknown. On to other news. The international hacktivist group Midget has released a statement to the Phantom Thieves.
These are the details of the message that are posted on Midget's website. To the Phantom Thieves causing an uproar in Japan, do not speak of your false justice. We do not need the spread of such falsehood. We are the true executors of justice.
The Phantom Thieves again?
However, we are magnanimous. We will give you an opportunity to repent your ways. If you agree to a change of heart, we will accept you as our own. If you reject our offer, the Hammer of Justice will find you.
Justice, huh?
We are Medjid. We are unseen. We will eliminate evil. Akechi-san, why do you think this announcement was made at this time?
I don't know the details, but there's no doubt that they were provoked by the Phantom Thieves. Whether it's a sense of rivalry, or a simple attention grab, given the recent trends, I cannot say. Regardless, it's quite a nuisance.
A nuisance?
Both Medjid and the Phantom Thieves are nothing more than groups that uphold an egoistic justice.
What a stupid thing they're getting riled up on. Phantom Thieves, huh? What in the world are they? You know about them? Can't you even take part in small talk? You should have more interest in what's going on with the world. Well, it's about time I go home. Make sure you lock the place up. Also, about the stuff in the fridge. Well, I guess it's fine. Just don't use too much of it.
It's possible more people like these will continue to appear due to their influence. In that respect, the Phantom Thieves face a very serious crime.
Around in front of me. Still.